clearly is lots of exhibition, lots of interesting new technologies, lots of interesting new things to have a look at. But for us, it's all about the quality of the debate. There are so many seminars going on, you can't fail to find something to interest you.
Yeah, we met a lot of customers we've been dealing with for a long time, and also there's been a lot of prospective new customers who have come and said hello to us on the stand today. And we've had plenty of support with people from the no business. It's been good.
Being here means to be right in the middle of all our customers. Each year we come here to also get to know new clients, all the industry people, and to sustain our relations and to present all our products.
It's been fantastic for us. We've had our full team here in the UK on the stand working to make connections, and people have been incredibly engaged by our products, and so we're excited to see all of the follow-up that that will take and where it lands.
Global have had a relationship with the RWM for several years. This year's been extraordinary. The amount of footfall that's come onto the stand this year is just beyond our expectations, and we hope it grows over the next coming years.
We are here launching our new system, Smart Waste System, which gives money back to people when they correctly recycle products. The response of the show has been amazing. We've made so many new contacts. It's been the best thing we've done in years. Excellent.
One of the downsides of recycling machines is that they are susceptible to fires. What we have done in the last 2 days is actually prove to people that we can actually suppress those fires with half a cup of water. We have heard lots of stories of fires. We're hoping to make the industry a safer place.